is like brushing your teeth. That's a good place for that. Oops. Oops. Share the water, Stella. He's like, now would be a good time to climb in there. It'll be easy for her to know his name. When's he gonna come here?
Oh, they're having fun already.
Huh? 8 in the morning. Is that when Stella will be here? Is Stella be here at 8? No.
But,
yeah.
Oh, okay. That's an early morning for you. Wow.
Okay, Stella. Okay.
She gets to come again tomorrow. Is tomorrow her real
vacation? We'll see you tomorrow, because it's time to go bye-bye. Okay. It's going to stay for a little while. Get your lunch. Mm-hmm. Mommy's got to go get a book.
Okay. Say goodbye. Can you say goodbye to Owen?
Tomorrow.
Isn't that neat? His name's Owen, too.
Yeah. Just like your cousin.
I can see why you need extra clothes in their van. Yeah. <All right. laughs> I might nominate him.
Okay. Well, I'll just keep it in my car.
Yeah.
Where are we going now instead?
Well, let's go. I'm going to go to the store and pick up a book real quick. It's right here, okay?
Okay. What did I do with my purse? Because you were talking when she did some really funny stuff. I'll have to show you when we get in the car. Does she get to do that tomorrow when she comes there for real?
Monday.
Nice.
I'll have to ask her about that tomorrow.
So then you do bring a jacket?
Yeah.
There goes Trista, too.
Stella.
Isn't that a cute name, Trista? Oh, is it? I thought it said Trista on her thing. Sorry. I was calling her Trista. I'm sorry. I got a retraction on tape. Whoa! She want to fall on the way in too? I mean out? Scary. Is she want to eat lunch already? Does she have a lunch in there? Oh, wow. And candy? Did he put some candy in there?
Normally, I guess on Monday. Show me here.
Oh, look at, there's me in the car with my short haircut. Military issue. Okay, I guess I really don't need to just take a picture of your butt. So, did you have fun in there? Mm-hmm. What'd Daddy pack you for lunch?
Okay.
What's the matter with you?
A little piece of candy.
Oh. Stella, you know what? You're pretty. You pretty girl? I just can't believe there was an Owen in there.